appeared a little bit wilder from my crazy ideas. But I knew what was happening. I knew I was a genius. What is so strange when you know that you're a wizard at three? I knew that this was meant to be. Just couldn't understand the idiomatic logic that went on in my head. I had a brain, it was insane, all it used to never be when I refused to ride on those double-decker buses, all because there was no driver all the time.